This is new at 5. The Delta variant now accounting for 99% of COVID cases around the world. That's according to the World Health Organization. Bottom line, it is more prevalent than any other strain. Almost all of the 900,000 COVID cases sequenced worldwide over the past 2 months originated from the Delta strain. It was first identified in India a little less than a year ago.